The raging southwester was over. It was calm and the heavens had cleared. The sails were gently flapping, the sailors all napping, when their hero, Captain Cosgrove, appeared. It was obvious he had been crying, and he seemed to have lost all his lies. As he stood there so stark, one was heard to remark,
"I have something to say."